And put them in position to make history if they can come back. Gasol on Danny Green is on Curry. Lowry on Potenza right now. Curry fires up a three. That's good. Had some contact, but couldn't connect. Curry finds some room, banks it home. Five quick points. Curry to Durant. Here's his first shot. In addition to all the scoring, been averaging 10 rebounds a game in these finals. Mark Gasol, Iguodala. Durant tries another three.
But right now, Golden State's got to rebound the ball.
Leonard, and it was in their balance. Yes, Leonard to Dallas, but he's had some good help.
I wonder if they're better with it. Oh.
Siakam to the basket. Withstood those runs. Lowry nearly took it away. Thompson, meanwhile, left open. Hits another three. Steph Curry, shot clock down to three. Leonard gets inside. Siakam just gets it off in time. And it counts. Draymond Green left wide open and makes him pay. A three-pointer, the sixth of the opening period for Golden State. So just one of five from three-point range. Golden State, six of nine. Durant for three. Kevin Durant, his paint, kicks it out. Draymond Green, his corner three. Tips it, and now they can hold it for the final shot. Curry has other ideas, and throws it up and in.
And I've been there before. He's thinking, Bogut and Looney, there's no comparison.